April 2011, after almost 20 years of searching, the police arrested the man in black who had terrorized the whole country. He was finally arrested in Hamburg, where he lives. His name is Martin Ney. He is 41 years old. He admits to murdering three boys between 1995 and 2001. He also confesses to some 40 sexual assaults on minors. The serial killer's profile is chilling.